Want to challenge your core? Try the foam roller body saw. This is an advanced plank variation, so you're going to set up like a normal plank. You're going to have your forearms on the foam roller, keeping your hips and shoulders in line. You're going to drive your elbows away from your body and then pull them back. Every time you drive away, you create a longer lever. This is harder than it looks. Give it a shot. Let me know. Hope this helps.